Welcome to WARN. Today we discuss where does Agni V stand in the ICBM community. On April 19, 2012, India made its entry into the Intercontinental Ballistic Missile, ICBM, club after the successful test launch of its indigenous Agni V missile. On Monday, India successfully test-fired an improved version of the missile which can hit targets in Pakistan and China with pinpoint accuracy. Though, our scientists claim that Agni V has a range up to 6,000 kilometers, foreign researchers say that India has downplayed its capabilities to avoid causing concern to other countries and the missile actual range is up to 8,000 kilometers. Here is a comparison between Agni V and other missiles of the world. Russia's R-36M, SS-18 Satan, missile is the world's longest-range intercontinental ballistic missile. It has a strike range of 16,000 kilometers. With a weight of 8.8 tons, the R-36M is also the heaviest ICBM in the world. US The LGM, 30-Minuteman ICBM was first deployed in 1970. It has an estimated operational range of between 12,000 km to 15,000 km. China, according to an article published in Pakistan Defense, China admitted that India's Agni V is comparable to its DF-26 ICBM, which is also nicknamed Guam Killer. The IRBM, with reported range of 3,500 km, has the ability to reach a major US base in Guam in the Western Pacific. DF-26, a two-stage solid-fuel rocket IRBM, measures 14 meters long with a diameter of 1.4 meter and a launch weight of 20 tons. It can carry a nuclear or conventional warhead that weighs 1,200 to 1,800 kilograms and has an estimated maximum range of more than 5,000 kilometers. China believes Agni V, with reported range of 5,000 kilometers, is the only other missile in the world which can hit targets over 8,000 kilometers with a lighter payload, making it much better missile system than DF-26. Dongfeng 5A is China's longest range ICBM and is capable of striking targets within the range of 13,000 kilometers. France The M51, which was inducted into service aboard the French Navy's Triumphant class submarines in 2010, has an operational range between 8,000 km to 10,000 km. An improved version with new nuclear warheads was commissioned in 2015. The three-stage missile weighs 50 tons and can carry 6 independently targetable re-entry vehicles with a yield of 100 carat, 150 kilotons each. Israel produced by Israel Aerospace Industries, Jericho 3 is believed to be a three-stage solid propellant rocket with a payload capacity up to 1,300 kgs. According to reports, the missile can hit targets within a range of 4,800 to 6,500 kilometers, 2,982 to 4,038 miles. The missile can be equipped with a single 750 kilograms nuclear warhead or two or three low-yield MIRV warheads. Pakistan though, Pakistan claims that India won't be able to defend itself from its lethal missile attack, the country doesn't have a missile in its arsenal that matches Agni V. Shaheen III ballistic missile is Pakistan's longest range missile to date. Pakistan claims this nuclear capable missile has a range of 2,750 kilometers and it can hit Andaman and Nicobar Islands in the Bay of Bengal in addition to all of mainland India. Currently, Pakistan is prioritizing the development and deployment of short-range missile systems armed with low-yield nuclear warheads like Nasir. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.